So the past couple weeks I've been in the middle of the Red Deer grind, and I've been getting rares, melanistic, first the melanistic, second the piebald, and now I got this, a rare level 7, difficulty 7, albino Red Deer. Like, these were like 3 days in a row. Am I getting close to the great one? Let me know.